Fabulous.
And drop our differences and stop the competition and all those kinds of things. It can be there. Even the doctrinal, not that we're changing our doctrine or changing our denomination. We're not doing that. But we are coming together around the person of the Lord Jesus Christ for the purpose of seeing revival come to our community with the end result of our community being changed. We all have one goal, and that's revival. Now the revival.
Too many times I hear it on a TV news show. Too many times I read it in the headline. There goes another Christian by the wayside. And if all your thoughts down, or if you keep them, you're Jesus said, forgive 70 times 7. So there's not